which is it's using Windows S, 10S, but it's not an ARM device. It's using Pentium 5000 quad core. The Lenovo Active Pen works, but the Wacom one does not. So